Hey, that's Mike and Holly, Alex, Eddie, and Kelsey.
So I wanted to show you guys, Chelsea's out playing in the snow with a couple of her friends. They're building like an igloo type thing right there. And I just radioed her and I'm like, you know, you guys should probably do that like closer like to the house in the yard where it's a little bit safer. You have some more room. She's like, this is where we want to do it. Okay, so anyway, they built like a little tunnel thing. And I said, well, you might consider, they've got the entire backyard, front yard, anywhere else they could do it, but that's where they want to do it. Kids, crazy kids.
Are you a pouty McPouty face? Don't worry, we'll go out there in a little bit. You'll be able to play in it.
It is still snowing like crazy, you guys. It just boggles my mind. So it snowed all day yesterday, like just crazy amounts of snow. And it had stopped, I think.
Error 9, reinstall dustbin and filter.
I'm cleaning and Roberta, I cleaned her out. Yeah, and now she's acting weird. So anyway, I think it stopped for a while and I was like, oh, I guess that's probably the end of the snow. And then, oh my gosh, it started up again and it's snowing like crazy again. So lots of snow. It's good snow for playing in. I had to walk through it, you know, with Pixel this morning. I take her out and I play it with her in it because she loves it so much. And I do too. I like to play in it too. But I was like really having to like lift my legs and trudge through it. And what's funny is some of the neighbors have pickup trucks and I've been watching people like come and go and the backs of their trucks are full of snow. And I grew up in Florida. I'm still not used to this stuff. It blows my mind to see how deep it gets. And like Michael said yesterday, this is probably like our one big snow that we're gonna get. It seems like every year, I guess, we get like one big snow. But I was like, oh my gosh, it was so funny to just watch our neighbor drive by and the back of his pickup truck is like full of snow. All right, guys, it's time for Pixie to go potty. There's nobody around really. It's kind of quiet out, so I'm gonna let her go off leash play. I brought her Chuck. This is her Chuck-it. We call it Chuck. I throw it and I say, go get Chuck. You wanna get Chuck? Do you want to get Chuck? She gets super excited about Chuck. The snow is pretty deep, so it's going to be fun. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Go get Chuck. Good girl. Sometimes she'll bring it back. Sometimes I have to go get it from her and play again. I don't want her chewing on it. It's for playing, not chewing. Oh, you want to dig it out? I'm going to get you, Chuck. I'm going to get you, Chuck. Yes, I am. I'm going to get it. You're not supposed to chew on it. So I always do a look around and make sure nobody's out with their dogs. Nobody's out with their kids. Stuff like that. It's pretty quiet before I let her go off leash. Okay, I throw your Chuck. Sometimes we play tug. Yeah. And sometimes she'll let me have it and throw it again. I like to throw it towards the house. I've been trying to train her to stay in our yard so she knows her boundaries. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go get Chuck. Good girl. She like hops through the snow. She's so cute. Flipping it in the air. Good girl. Yeah, you brought it back. And she casually walks past. I'm trying to show you guys how deep the snow is. You're not gonna be able to tell. Step in it and my feet just keep going. Oh my gosh. Pixie loves it. I do too. Oh look, you can really see that's a deep spot. Now she's playing tug. Oh good girl. You ready? And I say 1, 2, 3. Can't even see it. It sinks into the snow. Oh jeez. Deep, Pixie.
I will get my own game to play with.
And then she's gonna wanna pester us.
Well, she's finding something to keep her occupied.
Nope, she's gonna bring it to one of us.
That's the stuff, right?
Oh, the ears. The ears and the belly.
Under there, right behind the neck, under the collar. Somebody's gonna get the jackpot.
Yeah, Chelsea.
Those are all on her side.
Oh. You only get to pick the ones that are on your side of the board?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Yeah, you can only work with the ones on your side.
I didn't
know that.
I played this game, I think, once.
Once.
And that was it.
Yeah, and you crushed it.
Yep.
Oh, you did like... what? Oh. I see what you did. She couldn't hold them all because there were so many. Where does he go? Are you sure?
No.
You're just assuming, huh?
Are you counting potatoes?
No, I'm pulling up the largest ones.
Oh.
Baked potatoes.
So we do loaded baked potatoes sometimes for dinner. It's easy. It's good. We all like it. Oh my gosh, do you hear them? They're playing.
That's, what are we doing now?
I don't know. Pixie. Thud, 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 over and over. Oh, she's coming. Yeah, she thinks she's
getting
way
to go. Them. Call them in
here. Oh, they're still playing. So, Michael, I thought you were counting them.
No, I was pulling up the three biggest ones. The other ones I usually make potato wedges out of.
Yeah.
But they don't, I mean, if the big ones don't make good potato wedges. They're too big.
Yeah, so I have to cut them up, cut them all up pretty good. Oh man, now you made a dirty oven.
I know. So I was editing, and I saw the clip of where you were talking about the truck that has all the snow.
Yeah, all the neighbors.
So, in the north, at least back in the day, I don't know if they do that anymore, if you had a pickup truck, they used to shovel snow into the back of the pickup truck to weigh it down so there'd be weight for driving on snowy roads. Now, I think that what you saw was just because everybody in this neighborhood parks all their vehicles outside. They don't use their garages. So I think that was probably just the snow that had fallen into the back of their truck.
Yeah, especially if you have a truck or a big SUV because it won't fit into your garage here.
Yeah.
That's right.
So, booty. If anybody has a big SUV,
what?
Oh my gosh.
It's giant booty.
It's giant booty. The truck's giant booty. But yeah, like anybody who has a big SUV or a truck, they can't fit them into their garages, so they park them out. And yeah, we got that much snow that it's full.
Yeah, either like they would shovel snow or I lived in the country, so a lot of people had water softeners, so they would put bags of salt for the water softeners in the back of their trucks, like pickup trucks, to drive around just to weigh it down so it didn't, you know, fishtail or anything around the snow. But I think what you saw was just because the trucks around here were all parked outside and we got probably 12, 14, maybe 16 inches of snow. So it was pretty deep.
The weather, I was trying to find online last night how much snow we actually got. The only thing I could find in two different places, they said 36 inches. And I was like, that sounds like a lot. But then like I'm outside trudging through the snow to get to play with Pixel and get her to go potty and stuff. And I'm like, okay, yeah, it feels thick, but I don't know. 1 inch of snow, 10 inches of snow. I don't know what it all means.
It's not your day, Ed. Is there a Jack Russell day?
Oh, today is National Golden Retriever Day.
Yes, it is. It's your Golden Retriever Day. It's all about you. But every day in our house is all about you, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. So yeah, today is National Golden Retriever Day. Now I'm going to have to look it up to see if there's a Jack Russell Day. I don't know why it is that I knew about Golden Retriever Day. I must have, maybe people made a big enough deal about it that... made.
So what are you supposed to do?
Nothing. Pet her, love her, hug her. Same thing we do every day.
That's every day.
She gets all the attention. Yes, you do.
And he gets it too. Yeah, it's only fair.